What is up, guys? It is Christ, and we are back with another reaction. This is going to be Megadeth's Lucretia. I don't know exactly how it's pronounced, but we're going to be reacting to it today. A couple of things, or rather just one thing. I did react to Megadeth, their Diadems song, whatever, however you pronounce it. I did react to it, but it got hit with a copyright block, so I'm in the middle of disputing that right now. I'm going to try and link it in the description so you guys can check it out, since I don't think hardly anybody saw it. It's sitting at like 5 views, and that is not normal for a Megadeth reaction. So I'm going to link it in the video description. If you guys want to check that out, great. If you don't, you don't. So we're going to be checking out this song today. Hopefully it's pretty good. I've heard people tell me in the past react to the originals, and luckily I found an original version of it, so we're going to be checking it out together. Let's get started.
Hannah Grace, cause of death, exorcism.
The possession of Hannah Grace.
Okay. That's kind of a fitting. They already got that ad revenue. Okay. Ooh, that's a nice riff. Definitely good solo. Ooh. Oh my God, my man. You're a monster. Please tell me that's not the end. It is. Guys, that was Megadeth's Lucretia, however you pronounce it. That was a super good song. I definitely enjoyed that, as you can tell by my reaction. I thought this was one of the better songs that I've heard. I think it was better than, what was that other one I just reacted to? There's one I just reacted to. I can't remember the name right off the top of my head. This is definitely one of the better ones that I've heard. I'll Get Even. That was the one. I definitely did enjoy that one, but I think this one's better. This one's a little bit better than that one. It was short and sweet, and it left you wanting more. That's the only complaint I can say about this song, is it left you wanting more. I felt like this song should have been longer, but maybe that's just me. Let's go ahead and get into what I thought of the song. I thought the instruments were super good. I thought that the riffs were excellent. I thought the guitar tone was excellent. I thought the bass was very pronounced. I heard the bass very easily in this song. The drums were absolutely on point, and Dave's vocals were pretty good. I'm going to rate this about 9.75. It was definitely one of my favorites. The only thing keeping it from being a perfect 10 is it needed to have been longer. That's definitely the case here. So with that out of the way, guys, this is going to be my last Megadeth reaction for the day. Drop a subscription if you want to see more in the future. Drop some suggestions in the comments and drop a like on the video if you liked it as much as I did. With that out of the way, guys, this has been Christ. I'll see you next time.